You need to believe that was really Debbie.
You there. You're weird, right?
Yeah, it was weird. But I don't know if it means anything.
Well, what if it's her? What if she wants to tell me something?
You wanted us to play, we did. And now we can leave it alone. I need to say goodbye to her. I know you'll find the moment when you're ready, but I think you can start to move on.
I couldn't sleep last night.
We don't have to talk about it.
I had all these weird dreams. Keep thinking about being in her house.
Is, I really didn't want to be there. You did it for me. So thank you. I owe you. Let's just forget the whole deal. Yeah?
No, what are you doing?
You should never touch these things. You used it, didn't you?
It was just once.
Promise me, Lane, do not go seeking answers from the dead. Get rid of the board.
Yeah, I promise. No, no.
Who is that?
Oh, wait, can you grab the garbage on your way out? Thank you.
Isabel? Where? No, no, it doesn't sound crazy at all. I'll pick you up. I'll be there in a few minutes.
This idea of messages from the board is nothing more than our unconscious minds. It's known as the ideomotor effect. Involuntary motor muscles kick in, which drive the movement of the planchette. We're simply telling ourselves what we want to believe.
Is that you?
I thought it was you.
Dad, you home? Dad!
I was shaking when I picked her up last night. I called this morning to check in. She doesn't even want to leave the house. And I saw it too. Hi, friend. Carved right into my desk.
Did we all see him? Debbie's trying to reach us. What could she want? If we want to know, we gotta ask her. I think we should say the words together.
As friends we gather, hearts are true, spirits near we call to you.
If there's a presence here, make yourself known. Debbie, we're all here for you. We all got your messages, we're here. Can you show us a sign? Are you here? Come on, guys. You didn't kill yourself, did you?
I knew it.
Debbie, if you didn't do this, who did? Did someone hurt you? Did someone?
Who did it? Who hurt you?
Debbie, why won't you answer us?
On our first real date away from everybody else, we told everybody we went to the fair, but where did we really go?
point in the canyon. Do you remember that? What I said to you? This isn't Debbie.
What do you mean?
I never took her there. Not once.
Is this you, Debbie?
Then who the hell is this?
Dee. See. Is this who we were talking to the other night?
Oh my God. Were we ever talking to Debbie?
Wait, we can stop.